Hello everyone, today we will replace molasses. Molasses is a byproduct of sugar. Molasses has its own flavor and is distinctly dark. It is used as a sweetener. So let's substitute molasses. Maple syrup. Use 1-to-1 ratio to substitute molasses with maple syrup. Try to use the darkest maple syrup. Brown sugar. You can estimate 3/4 cup of brown sugar for 1 cup of molasses. Honey. Estimate a 1-to-1 substitute or can use slightly lesser honey to compensate for its greater sweetness and thinner consistency relative to molasses. Honey and brown sugar mix. For 1 cup of molasses, you could use 1/2 cup of honey with 1/2 cup of brown sugar. Granulated sugar. Use 3/4 cups of granulated sugar with 1/2 cup of water to replace 1 cup of molasses. If you want to hear from me again, be sure to hit the subscribe button before you go. See you soon.